Hi, what's up? Jaakko here again, and having to shoot this video a second time because in the morning when I shot it first time I noticed that the audio was fucked up. So I have to, you know, do it again. All this is gonna be anyways an intro to the article. Today is something a bit more lighthearted. I'm gonna write a 30 lessons from 30 days in Malaysia. And it's gonna be, you know, start of the kind of this kind of articles that focus on the Malaysia trip and you know what I learned during it. There was a lot that I learned because that's something that where you put yourself so much far out of your comfort zone that you're bound to learn a lot of lessons in short time. And I intend to do that kind of adventures in the future too. And that's, you know, one of my goals, to have that kind of lifestyle. But at the moment it's still in home, so I'm gonna squeeze all the juice out of that trip that I can, and you know, focus on it before I, you know, get this success thing going on. So yeah, read the article, leave comments as usual. I'm gonna head back in now, and you know, bye.